Year 2020 can be termed as the worst year for Bollywood, as Tinseltown lost many of its beloved jewels this year. After Rishi Kapoor and Irrfan Khan, now 76-year-old veteran filmmaker Harish Shah has left the world after a very long battle with throat cancer. His last rites were performed at Pawan Hans crematorium and only close family members were present at the funeral. His brother Vinod Shah revealed that the filmmaker breathed his last at 6 a.m. at his residence in Mumbai. He battled throat cancer for 10 years. Harish Shah first bankrolled Meri Jeevan Sathi starring Rajesh Khanna in 1972. He directed Rishi Kapoor and Neetu Singh's Dhan Daulat, Dharmendra and Shatrughan Sinha starred Zalzala, and Rekha and Mithun Chakravarti's Ab Insaaf Hoga.